Here's how you might think about setting up your show to run the first three slides on the loop, and then be able to click out of those slides into the remaining slides in your presentation. So I have seven slides right here, all in normal view. And the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to set my, go to the slideshow tab, set up my show to loop continuously until escape. So we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna go ahead and hide slides 4 through 7. So hold down shift, right click, and hide slides. Now when I put this in slideshow mode, it should just loop those first three slides, just like that. Perfect, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Push escape to get out of this. Now, the thing that I want to do is I want to be able to loop those slides and then get onto slide number 4 once I finish looping the three slides. So the thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add a button to the slide number 3. So we're going to insert, I'm going to insert a box. Now this could be anything. You could just make it a button on your slide, or you could fill the entire slide with a transparent button. So right now let's just make this box right here. We'll put it on the slide in normal view. Right click to link. I'm going to say a place in this document, and I'm going to link it to slide number 4. So say okay. Now let's go ahead and play this in slideshow mode and see what happens. So it's 1, 2, 3. The button appears, but it's going to continue to loop as I want to loop it, as I just want to keep those first three because the other sides are hidden. But as soon as I go and click with my mouse on that button, it goes over to slide number 4. And now everything is kind of unhidden. I have no idea why that works, but it might work. So let me know if that is helpful.